Hi guys, in this tutorial I'm gonna teach you how you can create your portfolio in Notion. So for this tutorial we're gonna use a built-in Notion template to create our portfolio. So simply go to your Notion and from the left panel go to templates. In templates simply search for portfolio. Here you get a bunch of portfolio templates, but I recommend you use personal portfolio if you want to create a portfolio for yourself. And if you want to create a design portfolio or a specific one, then you can select from the other templates. But if you want to create a personal portfolio, simply select this template and simply click Add to my workspace. Select your desired workspace and it will add that personal portfolio template into your workspace. So once the template is set up, it has created this portfolio page into our workspace, and here you can create all of your portfolio. You can add all of your information here. You get all different folders and everything organized, so you can add your expertise, your software knowledge, and your projects. You can add your services, and you can add other information if you want. So you get a very organized way of creating your portfolio. So this is how you can create a portfolio in Notion using a pre-built template. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Thanks for watching.